Alexander Ovechkin from a sharp angle. Pavlik tipped that away. Hauser with it. Ovechkin throws it back across. Back to Bennington. Score! And Hendricks taps it home on a beautiful feed from Nick Backstrom.
Good goal.
What a beautiful feed from Nick Backstrom, but that all starts with the Capitals' forecheck. Ovechkin keeps the puck alive behind the back of the net.
Came over to trade in the offseason with Dallas. And Wheeler let that go back to Buffalo. Back to Wheeler. Down for Evander Kane. Sends it to front, scores! Evander Kane banks it in. Power play goal. And the game is tied at one. Now Postma works his way in, centers it, and Alter got a stick on that, but took it away from Ladd. Enstrom slides it down to Antropov. Final seconds of the power play. Ladd with a shot, scores! Andrew Ladd, power play goal, and the Jets lead 2-1. And now Enstrom with it for Kane. Banks it by Carlson, and now Evander Kane streaking in, save it, score! Blake Wheeler, a beautiful feed through Evander Kane, and the Jets lead 3-1.
The Capitals' best defensive pair gets victimized here.
Almost played it illegally again, and it squirts down in front. Little has it for Winnipeg, drops it back to Buffett. Buffett for Enstrom. Back to Buffett. Long wrist shot, bounces down, score! Deflected in front, might have been Slater with the last touch, and the Jets lead by 3. Now Brower out of the box for Washington, trying to work on Enstrom, and Toby Enstrom holds his ground. Now Backstrom sitting and loose in front. Oh, what a save by Pavlik! Point blank, he takes that one out from Jay Beagle.
Brower jumps out of the penalty box and starts the rush. Enstrom does a real nice job at shielding him from the puck. But as the Capitals stay on the puck, Crabbe finds Beagle in a little seam. And Beagle wants to go straight up under the bar. He doesn't quite get it there. But Andre Pavlik, with his best stop of the evening, triggers Thorburn and Hendricks.
So remember, Hendricks fought Slater at the end of the second and cut him. So Thorburn now engaged with Hendricks. And maybe gains a measure of revenge for his teammate. 4-1, the Jets lead. We're back to Washington in a moment. Perfect run where they took out Boston in 7 games. Overtime in the 7th game. They took the Rangers to 7 before they finally lost. Now Ribeiro sends a score! Power play goal for Troy Brower. And the Caps are down by 2 with 1:16 to go.
Beautiful feed from Ribeiro, and as soon as he made the pass, he turned around and started yelling at Danny LaRue, and finally, the officials have had enough of Mike Ribeiro as LaRue was signaling the goal at center ice, and now he's given Ribeiro a minor penalty. You saw the high stick come up on Ribeiro. He makes a beautiful feed here to Troy Brower. It goes in the net, and then Ribeiro turns around and starts beaking at the official. And as LaRue finally got over to the penalty box, he turned around and flashed the T of unsportsmanlike conduct to Mike Ribeiro. And you see Ribeiro still chirping away at the officials.
That's more than chirping.
That's going to be a tough playoff make for the Sharks. But this is a great win on the road for the Winnipeg Jets.
A major statement for the Winnipeg Jets, who only once in 13 second games of back-to-backs last year. So a road win in the second half of back-to-backs, and decisively 4-2 over Washington. That's game one of our doubleheader. Now let's send you back to the studio and James Duffy.